guys, it's Will with Basic Gear Review, and after much time and many requests, we're finally going to be checking out the SansAmp Bass Driver DI V2 by Tech21. The SansAmp Bass Driver DI is capable of dialing up big vintage tube tones, bright modern slap sounds, gnarly distortion, and all in between. It features three different outputs to drive power amps, recording desks, PA mixers, or simply enhance your current rig. The V2 sees an added switch to adjust the bass frequency to extend into those lower registers, plus a mid-range control and a switch to adjust its frequency. The core of the SansAmp Bass Driver and all of its tone remain true to the original design. Let's start by running the pedal as a preamp into the Aguilar Tonehammer 500. Now let's hear the DI signal. To learn more about the Bass Driver DI, visit tech21nyc.com or check one out at your local music store. If you like this video and want to see more, subscribe to our channel. Patreon is also there for more exclusive content. Until next time, I'm Will with Basic Gear Review, and thank you for watching.